Smart Wargames here. It was sometimes requested that if I could provide a quick tutorial on how to add pictures quickly to your command CMO or CMANO soundcheck.
CMO or CMANO.
Okay. Yeah. I'm currently have the new command live scenario loaded. Problem is, CMO already does a great job with the pictures because there's something like a database, they are calling it from a database, which means it is still advised to install the pictures add-ons. From what I've heard, take it with a grain of salt. And yeah, it looks like this scenario, this between Greece and Turkey, is already having a lot of pictures. I didn't find any single aircraft that is missing a picture, or a ship even. But yeah, in order to show the system, I can show you how to add, for example, for a ground unit. I personally do not add that much pictures to ground units, but you can do it. And this, what you see, is basically for every unit, no matter if aircraft, submarine, ship, or ground unit. Ground units are called in the command picture system, they are called facility. Everything that is on the ground but not floating in the water is facility. So yeah, this is infantry, but they are called facility if you go for the picture. So you open this here, let's say you start the scenario and you notice some missing pictures you want to fill out before you go. You open basically the unit information, and then you see the name US Navy SEALs, yeah, and this number here. Let's keep this open and search quickly for a picture. US Navy SEALs, should be hard to find some. Yeah, why not? Let's take this picture here. It is also good because it is somewhat widescreen. You can take every picture you want, but it should somewhat be a bit widescreen, so it fits perfectly into this interface here. If you have, for example, a picture that is like this, it will take a lot of space. And yeah, so let's, and then you go and save this picture. I'm already in the folder. The folder is, yeah, if you're running Steam or if you're running Matrix version, you go to your install database, images. And now, yeah, let's check this folder, and there are three database folders. This is called Cold War Database, this is called Database 3000, this is the World War II database. This is new and obvious what this will be for World War II pictures. But what is this two? What is the differentiation between them? Cold War Database is, yeah, for Cold War stuff, post-World War II stuff, and Database 3000 more for modern stuff. Problem is, there is no exact date when a unit is calling which picture. I've had once a conversation with somebody, he said it was something about 70, I don't know, I can't remember exactly. Yeah, but if you go for modern scenarios, you can pretty sure go for Database 3000, and in Cold War scenarios, it depends. It depends, late Cold War might be rather in DB 3000. Early Cold War might be rather you having to place a picture here. But yeah, you will learn it. Perhaps there's information you can find on Google where the date is. I can't remember, was it 67? I don't know, whatever. But yeah, Database 3000, because we are playing a modern scenario, let's go inside here. Then I know it is a ground unit on land, so we can already add facility dash. And then you go take this number here. Yeah, you don't 2958 facility 2958. Yeah, and before I save, I will show you. I mean, there are four or five groups. Everything that flies is aircraft, like you see here, aircraft. Yeah, there are some special designations, I guess, for the wiki pages in game. I don't use them, but yeah, aircraft is for aircraft, helos, everything. Then we had facility. Facility is everything that is on ground. Yeah, anti-aircraft, Runways, bases, cities, infantry. Everything is facility. Missile launchers, whatever. Tanks. Yeah, and then comes ship. Obvious. Then comes submarine. Obvious. And then comes weapon. For weapon systems, also pretty obvious. So if you want, I also like to add pictures to my weapons because it gives you a visualization. Sure, you might know by memory what weapons have, but I often can't tell by a picture what a weapon is supposed to do. You know, if something, I don't know, a system, let's call it, I don't know, genie missile. You think, okay, genie missile. Sure, you can check the stats page and might find out what it is about, but sometimes I can already tell by a picture what the weapon is capable of, and also what the age is, and etc. So yeah, facility 2958, let's save. I think it should be JPEG always, not sure if there's other formats, but I always use JPEG, looks like everything is JPEG here. And you save. And you don't need to restart the game, that is really great. You are inside the game, you need to refresh the window, and your Navy SEALs are here. And the same here, I guess you need to do this, and they are here. Now your Navy SEALs have a picture. And you can do the same with ships, with aircraft. You can also do it if you don't like a picture for whatever reasons. There might be errors. But nobody is perfect. You can switch it for yourself. At the ship, I don't know, of your grandpa. At your own submarine you're serving on. At your own infantry battalion you were on tour. Yeah, and you can do this basically for every unit. And okay, yeah, this was, I think, Turkey, right? Yeah, let's check the scenario from the Greece side to see if we can find pictures there, but it looks like they already did everything. But sometimes you find pictures that are... Yeah, so in order not to spoil myself too much, I always use, in order to quickly identify which units might need pictures, I use the OOB. I think they improved it somewhat. This order of battle screen was not always really helpful. Yeah, ground units, for example, you could... Yeah, I mean, anti-aircraft systems I like to add. And there's only one system, SR-70 Grizzly, whatever book. Yeah, I mean, what I sometimes do is do this, copy, paste it here and see if something comes out. Okay, it didn't work. Okay, no copy paste. What is it? SR-70. Yeah, I like the Russian designation more because it gives more precise results. For some reason, I can't copy it. So I don't want 9. Yeah, it isn't working for some reason. Okay, 317E. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this would be. And let's see, what is a book M2E? Yeah, this must be one of those things. And sure, if you want to go full detail, you could even try to find the specific nation. C+ is using it, 2003. You could also add the date. I don't know, 2003 might give more, and then C+. But it is not, for me, it is not that important. But if you are really, yeah, and there is a Semano database sometimes. Yeah, but it's, I don't know. And yeah, let's remove this. And then you can often look by the name, because we need, I think, the E version. Here, yeah, this looks Book M2E, Book M2E, Defense Missile System. This picture looks, you can take one of them. The vehicle is different, but yeah, it should be give you the same stuff. This is also a book. No, this is a book M2. but then there is E, should be the same. And then you... I personally don't care that much for nations. I don't like the flex here, so I might take the... this one here rather. Yeah. And then you also go here. This will also be database 3000. It will be again facility. And then you look for the number 2164. 2164. Save. Check in game. Pictures here. Not the best, but it's just for showing you that it is how it's working. And yeah, this is was for ground units, you can do it for every unit. Where is it? Here is a picture. But I normally also don't do it for as you know, because Command is a really complex game. They model basically every single version of a weapon, and it might even go so far that you won't see pictures, because even every nation has a specific picture. So yeah, ground units I often spare out, but because I'm lacking other units to do, in order to show it to you, because aircraft looks like they really got it nailed. It was here, look at this, found a aircraft, S-70B6. Some sort of Seahawk. B-6 Aegean Hawk. -6 is here. And it looks like one of those versions. Here is even one with a Greece flag. You could take this because, yeah, this is even for Greece. I like it more generic. I don't need some flags, but this is. Yeah, this is even Greece Navy. Looks like a special version for the Greece Navy of the Seahawk or modernized Seahawk. Yeah, this is perfect. It is, I guess, the designation of the Greece. Yeah, this I don't like this here, that somebody put his photo inside of this. Either this or this. I guess this is more neutral. Go. Save. This time use aircraft. Dash and check the number. Fucking 4353. 4353. Okay, and then yeah, save. Yeah, and again, if for early Cold War stuff or middle Cold War stuff, you might need to put it in Cold War database, and when with the upcoming World War II stuff, at least with the ability to model World War II, yeah, put it into World War II. And let's check the game, see if it worked out. It worked, yeah. And you see, that's how you can quickly do units. I will now quickly sweep through it because I want all aircraft modeled. I won't check anything else, I only look for the picture. I want to save time and don't spend 10 years looking for pictures, because I'm not into just like pictures. Very important for me when playing Command. But it looks good. I don't think there will be much. This really looks like a big scenario, a lot of assets. Ships. Yeah, look at this. P-67 Lucen. Missile gunboat. P-67 Lucen. P-67 Lucen. This is this thing here. This is a great picture. This is the correct one.
Yeah, looks like.
Okay, yeah, and this time, again, save, this time, ship. Dash. And what was it? 3118. 3118. Done. Done. Yeah, I could, yeah, you know, and there are even different versions, era versions, you know, there's a, you saw there was a Russian 2003, 2009, 2000, whatever, because they saw updates, modernizations, and might be that your command is providing you for a single picture, but not for the different one. Could be that this is not exactly the version that was 2009 employed, but I personally don't care for this super, super hardcore detail. Like, ah, oh, wait, 2000, the current Brucen doesn't have those rescue rings here. I don't spend 10 years, but sure, you can do, I mean, if you're into this, do it. I am not. Okay. And we are almost finished. Now checking out units by, more by samples. Ah, yeah, this is important. Mirage 2000 EG S3. Mirage 2000 EG S3. Did I wrote it wrong? Ah, 200. Yeah. 2000 EG. Yeah, this looks good. Is it even, I like it. I don't need always a standardized. I also like it when it's a bit different. And always look that you really are going for JPEG. Sometimes you find pictures on the internet that are in different formats, might not work. You can convert it, there's online converters if you really need a picture. 3934. World War III in Mediterranean World War III. Okay. Damn it. Pegasus 2 UAV. UAV online. Pegasus 2 UAV. That's this little bugger here. Yeah, this is definitely not a Pegasus. This is a. Somebody took a different picture here. This is a Predator, I guess. This looks more like it. So this here. Yeah, I can also take this picture here, I'm fine with it. But this is, I don't think, looks different. Because sometimes news outlets, they simply take a picture, you know, and they hear drone. Yeah, this looks, this is Pegasus 2, I take it. Not the perfect picture, but gives me an idea what this drone is looking like. And drones are aircraft. Yeah, should be. SSM ship missile short mobile vehicles. Exocet missiles. Interesting, I want also to know how it looks like. MM.40 Exocet Grease. MM40 Exocet Grease. Is it simply like this thing here? They all don't have pictures. Similarly, some sort of launcher. I mean, yeah, if there's sometimes lack details, I'm not going that deep into it, but you can check here. And yeah, this is definitely a mobile vehicle. It is not some stationary thing. And then you can go look here, truck based. Yeah. Truck based. And it's firing Exocet Bulk 1 missiles. So I think the picture we found there is quite close. Should be fine, this here. I will take it, period. Might be not exactly the system that is, but you will get an idea. Okay, there's something that is firing missiles. It is on the ground, right? Yeah. And then we are finished. And for this again, facility, everything that is on ground. 365, 365, and it's in. Okay, that's it. We are done. That's it.